Okay, well, I just want to welcome all of you to another episode of RG22 Outdoor Adventures. Today I'm going to be taking some of the homemade floats that I made on one of my videos, and I'm going to be trying them out, hopefully for some channel catfish, or maybe a hybrid striper, a saw guy, anything like that below one of the spillways I enjoy going to every once in a while. So stay tuned, enjoy the video, and enjoy the drive. Oh yeah, don't forget that if you're new to my channel, don't forget to hit the like and subscribe button. There's also another icon below the video to share. Share the video with your friends and family if you enjoy them. And don't forget to write a comment down below to let me know how the videos are going and if there's anything else you guys would like to see. So with that said, enjoy the drive. There's one. There's a fish. Oh, a little catfish. All right, look at that. A little baby channel cat. This place is loaded with those things. There we go, nice little baby channel cat. Where's that camera at? Not like the muskie that I catch, but... Oh, they're right up next to the bank right there. There's another one. Feels like another little channel catfish. All right, we got another little baby channel cat, I think. Fighting like one. Oh, it's another nice, oh, it's a bigger channel cat. There he is. Where's the camera? It fell? Shit. Oh, there it is. There it is, right there. Be free. There's one. Oh, that's a little bigger. There's another, I think it's probably another little channel cat. Yeah, another little channel cat. Come here, come on, line. Okay.
Ow. Here's another nice little one. Okay. Oh, did I cast it off? I cast it off, didn't I? I did. Damn it. Ooh, bait. Let's drift this and see what I get. Let's see what we get on this shad. A snag. Damn it. We got it out. And the shad's gone. Is he? Yeah. Darn it. Lost the shad. Back to the night crawlers. But that was